or swelling in your neck, or symptoms of a serious allergic reaction such as rash, swelling, difficulty breathing or swallowing.